Hi, welcome. This is Clemens at Elektor. In this video, we will have a look at a special microSD card made by Swissbit for the Raspberry Pi. With this SD card, you can protect the Raspberry Pi, or to be more precise, you can protect the software running on it against manipulation and unwanted copying. This is, for instance, useful in situations where Raspberry Pis are used by untrained personnel or when they control sensitive processes or machines that may only be started by certain authorized people. As it is easy to remove an SD card from the Raspberry Pi, the secure SD card also protects the data and the programs against theft. Its protection is based on AES-256 encryption and built-in boot access control. This makes it pretty difficult to tamper with. Swissbit has a rather large family of secure SD cards. We will be looking at the PS-45u DP Raspberry Pi edition. This is a special version of their standard PS-45 DP card. It comes in two sizes, 8GB and 32GB. It is fully compliant with SD memory card specifications 2 and 3 and microSD memory card addendum 4, and it supports default speed, high speed and ultra high 1 speed. The Raspberry Pi bootloader protection works with Raspberry Pi 2 and 3B+. Raspberry Pi 4 support is being worked on. The SD card allows the boot image to be set as read-only to prevent unauthorized modifications. It also encrypts user data and boot code to protect licenses, know-how and any IP on it. Authentication is performed during the pre-boot phase, which was customized by Swissbit. Note that the SD card does not provide authentication control once the system has completed booting. The card protects systems at power on time. There are three ways to do this. The SD card determines which one of the three security policies it will use: PIN, USB key or authentication server. An easy to use Windows only utility lets you configure it. The first way is to use a PIN, like a bank payment card. The user must type a PIN on a keyboard to enable booting the device. The number of times an incorrect PIN may be entered can be set and defaults to 10. When this number is passed, the card is blocked and can only be unlocked by an administrator. The advantage of a PIN protection is that the code can be shared amongst several trusted users, but this is also its weak point. Keeping the PIN secret is not easy. More secure than the PIN is the use of a special USB key or dongle, a Swissbit USB PU-50n Raspberry Pi edition. This works exactly like a traditional car key. To start the system, the user must first stick a dongle in the port of the Raspberry Pi and then switch it on. Because it is a physical device, sharing it is less easy, but it can, of course, be stolen or lost. It also requires access to a free USB port. The USB dongle doubles as a mass storage device, adding disk space to the Raspberry Pi. This can be useful, but also offers the possibility to copy data to and from the system, which may be unwanted. To close this loophole, you can protect the USB stick by making it read-only or even invisible. Now you have a secure pen drive to store all your passwords on. The third authentication option is called a NAT policy and uses a server for authentication. In this case, when the protected system is switched on, it tries to contact the authentication server to obtain permission to continue. The server runs on another Raspberry Pi on the same network. For this to work, a network connection is required. Note that the protected device cannot use Wi-Fi for this, it must be cabled. In this scenario, anyone having access to the system can switch it on, but only when the server is running. The NAT policy server provides data protection in this case. It also allows remote, grouped and individual access control of systems. By shutting down the server, all managed systems that are not running become locked. The other way around is also protected, meaning that the system will not start if it can't contact the authentication server. Therefore, when a system is removed from the network or stolen, it will no longer work. The PS-45u DP Raspberry Pi Edition microSD card from Swissbit adds boot time authentication to a Raspberry Pi 2 or 3B+. The card also makes the boot partition read-only to protect it against unwanted modifications, and it can encrypt the data on it. The SD card supports three security possibilities, with a PIN, with a USB key, or by means of an authentication server. The USB key, a Swissbit USB PU-50n Raspberry Pi edition, doubles as a secure pen drive. The authentication server runs on another Raspberry Pi. As a bonus, as it is based on Swissbit's industrial products, it is also hardened and therefore will last considerably longer than a normal SD card in a Raspberry Pi. All this costs roughly twice as much as a normal unsecure SD card. Okay, that's it. I hope you found it interesting. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click or tap the bell button. Thank you for watching.